Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review with the adidas Barricade 2015 Boost. Adidas introduces their signature Boost cushioning technology into their premium tennis footwear line. Boost in the heel of the Barricade 2015 provides explosive energy return and more consistent cushioning that lasts longer than traditional EVA midsoles. First up, we're here with Marco. I know you're a big guy, aggressive mover, you're hard on your shoes. How did these ones work out for you?
Yeah, straight from the start, I really enjoyed the great blend of comfort and durability that these shoes had. You know, they're still looking really pretty much new and I've really pushed them hard. The outsole just stands up to anything on hard courts, and I also enjoyed the way that the outsole flares out on the lateral side of the shoe. Really gives me a bit more surface area and gives me a bit more grip, which I look for in shoes. The boost as well was really comfortable. From the moment you kind of land your heel, I noticed really cushioning, nice on my joints as well for long days on the court. Really impressed with the durability and comfort of the shoe.
Next up, we're here with Chris, and we were both on the review of the original Barricade 2015. I know you were a big fan. Mm-hmm. How was the introduction of Boost?
Yeah, you know, that was probably my pick of the year, my shoe of the year choice. I really loved the 2015 version. Tried it with the Boost in, a whole nother level of performance for me. Just they took the comfort really, really to another level. Absolutely, I've fallen in love with the cushioning system in this shoe, and just sprinting around the court, it really has added a lot of comfort, and I like the responsiveness of it too. I feel really fast. This is the fastest feeling Barricade yet that I've worn, and I've worn all of them, one through this Boost version. So really compliments the improvements that Adidas made to the upper, both the fit, the feel. There's no toe jam or anything like that we've seen in previous versions of the Barricade. The 2015 is taking care of that for me. And then with the Boost, it's just, you know, I feel like it's a dynamite shoe. It's gonna be really tough to beat this shoe this year, and I think for years to come. I really was impressed by it.
I also got to play test this shoe, and I'm gonna echo a lot of what Chris said. I was really impressed with the original Barricade 2015 earlier this year, and the Boost technology just took it to a whole new level. It's even more comfortable, even more responsive, and it's got all those great improvements that the original Barricade 2015 had. It's more comfortable out of the box compared to past Barricades, takes very little break-in time, and it's lower and faster and just more responsive. And it's one of the best shoes out there on the market. You know, if you're a fan of the lightweight, speed-oriented shoes, this one's still, I would consider it a heavier, stable shoe. But if you like that beefier shoe, I don't think it gets any better than this one. It's gonna offer top-notch support, stability, and durability. I put a lot of hours in this shoe, and like Marco said, they're barely showing anywhere. There's tons of life left in them, and truly one of the best options out there for any aggressive tennis player. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.